minded man is not unlike a rubber band. It can be twisted this way and that, stretched and stretched until at last it pops. It pops.
My childhood was hood, shit was real. My father was evil, he was a killer already when he came here from Israel, leaving us scared with a stare until it transformed into me putting fear into my peers. That's when the man formed. In the projects we used to beef with each other, cause our fucking parents were too ignorant to teach us better. I had thoughts on my mind of killing someone at 9. I actually went to do it, lucky for homeboy he backed down at the time. I could've been dolo and I'd still flip and get live. A lot of cats were truly bitch, they needed a click to survive. Me and Bill had a rep for fucking D-sets up when they step. They crept deep like roaches and will catch you if you flap. Peeking around the project buildings to see who's on the bench. Might be an enemy, you'd have to blood drench on the fence. Only thing we thought we was promised was dishonest careers. Beat down and robbed so many people, I had bad karma for years. Tell them, Charlie. Controlled by my own rage, my attitude was like whatever. I never got fucked up by a kid my own age, ever. I was bolder, screaming on cats 4 years older. I'd take a loss, the bill would regulate him like a soldier. Forcing friends to stay out late after 8, walking around the PJs at night as a kid, cause mom dudes had a date. Playing tackle football on iced up concrete, we did what we could. Older thugs would steal our football like boys in the hood. When I started thugging, kids that were rugged became feeble. You could see how they suddenly bitched up when they saw Eve. Growing up on Farragut, even when innocent, we weren't having it. Something me and my brother had enough, and arrogant. Me and my peeps kept the gully, we had enough. 1 year we made a resolution to take shit from no one, no matter what the circumstances. No matter who they were, they get murdered. A lot of people got fucked up over that shit, and they all deserved it. Some Chef Boyardee shit, ravioli. Delicious drama every day. What? Back in the days, moved into the projects at 6. Got lost the first day, I felt like a rat in a maze. Even in public school, I hated kids that were squealing. The hustle skills I possess now come from the foundation of drug dealing. Used to sit for hours weighing shit on a triple beam. I had cards made up for fiends to beat me, plus little schemes. In fifth grade, punching teachers in the face. A derelict on the bleachers that never clicked with a peaceful face. Rockin' blue suede Pumas cop from Church Ave. Utica fades with designs dip, cause Flybirds cared. Boosting everything I could in shops, from polo to tower record cassettes. Even when I got caught, I wouldn't stop. Having cops put loaded guns to my chest, threatening to kill me for no reason, cause the way we dressed was fresh. Used to love to get a reaction when I'd whip out a gun or a 24-inch machete ready for action. Kangaroos with pockets, leaf patches. Yes, embroidery in 84. Milky Way Habibs. Some cow chocolate shit. Roaches in my bag. Burger King Nutrition, I'm taking you back to 81, Farragut Road, 5714. Howie, selling weapons at the project. Blow guns, butterfly knives, and G.I. Joe shit. Fuck you know about that. Nerf footballs and slingshots. Kitchen knife, 22380s, 9, some old school shit. $5 combination plate, starving. Robbing pocketbooks. Shout to Charlie in the ping. Reppin' it. Reflection of children. You fucking bitch in the grave.